Stop falling from bed. The day I'm gonna be reading another story of Peter, how Peter denied Jesus. Now Peter was sitting outside in the courtyard, and a certain servant girl came to him and said, "You too were with Jesus the Galilean, but he denied it before them all, saying, 'I do not know what you're talking about.'" And when he had gone out to the gate, another servant girl saw him and said to him, and he said to those who were there, "This man is Jesus of Nazareth." But again he denied it with him, "I do not know the man." And a little later, by standing there, Christ and the king of the said to Peter, "Surely you two are the one, for the way you talk gives you away." Then he began to curse and swear, "I do not know the man." And immediately a cock crowed, and Peter remembered the words of Jesus had said, "Before a cock crows, you deny me 3 times." And he went out and wept bitterly. So that's it. That's the story of Peter denying Jesus. And I'll see you guys in another video. Peace.